Hi all, Garrett Goodmanson here from Test Football Academy, sitting alongside Kevin Dunn, founder, CEO. We are here to introduce some positive videos coming from some of our alumni, which is an incredible product that we wanted to put together for you. As small businesses in the surrounding area support each other, we wanted to put out the support from a wider spectrum.
We have our alumni, Test Football Academy alumni, since the beginning of time, coming at you with some sincere, positive messages after the year we've all just been through. We're so excited to bring this to you guys and make it a huge inspiration. Our number one goal was to inspire a nation when we thought of this. And what better way than to utilize the platform of the guys that literally started their career here. So we're fired up. We hope you guys are blessed by these messages. And let's stay strong and stay at it forever.
What's going on, guys? Jay Carlock here. Listen, I just want to say real quick, I know the year 2020 wasn't too good for a lot of people. It might have been rough for you. It was a little rough for me at some times. But listen, it's 2021, new opportunity, new year. Let's get to work.
How we doing, guys? Tuzar Skipper here, just sending words of encouragement, reminders, stay strong, stay healthy, and stay positive. The tough times do not last, but tough people do.
Hello, my name is Freedom Akinmolado, and I play for the Cincinnati Bengals. And I just want to let y'all know that this pandemic has been hard on all of us. But when the time comes where we can all take off all our masks and see each other smile again, it's going to be a great day. So continue to stay strong. Continue to grind.
Hey, everybody. Luis Perez here. Just want to shoot a video to send out some positive vibes out. I know it's been tough, the last couple months, last year, really. But I want to challenge each and every one of you to really focus on finding the positive in every negative situation. It's tough. I know it's tough. But I challenge each and every one of you to do that this year.
Hey, guys. Rich Silver, former New York Giant. I just want to say that with what's going on in the world for the last about year now, it's never easy, but all I know, if you get knocked down, you get back up. Anything's bad happened in your life, if you've been sick, if you lost a loved one, if you lost your job, if you lost your high school athletic season, anything you lost, right? Don't make us stronger. So just get back up and keep fighting.
Hey, what's up, everybody? This is Nate Stanley, one of the quarterbacks for the Minnesota Vikings. We're living in crazy times right now. I know it's tough, but you guys are all tougher people. I know you're gonna come out stronger on the other end. Just stay strong.
What's going on, guys? It's Clark Coe here, Test alumni. Everyone's off to a strong start in the new year. Just wanna give a shout out to all the athletes and encourage you guys going through these unprecedented times to keep pushing forward. Know your why and treat everything like it's your last time doing it.
What's up? It's Arthur Motes, retired 9-year NFL veteran with the Buffalo Bills and Pittsburgh Steelers. And look, I'm just here to give you some words of encouragement. I understand your whole offseason and some people's seasons have been thrown just crazily out of control, right? Control what you can control. Whatever it takes to get the job done, make it happen. Make the most of every opportunity because we never know when it's not going to be here anymore, all right? So make it happen, man. Smile through it all and keep smiling.
Hey, guys. This is Michael Dunn with the Cleveland Browns. I know things have been extremely difficult over this past year. There's no easy solution to any of it, but I just wanted to say that make sure you guys keep your heads up, stay healthy, and stay positive.
What's going on? DeMario Davis here, New Orleans Saints. It's a crazy, crazy time for our nation, for our world. Everybody just trying to grapple with it. And so we know a lot of people have lost time in sports this year, have lost their last year of high school, college, and whatnot. But just understand that even in these perilous times, man, you still got support. You still got people counting on you. We all in this together, and everything's going to work out the way it's supposed to. So keep your head up. Stay locked in. Keep grinding. Don't give up on your dreams. Keep it going. We all in this together. We're going to be all right.
How you doing? Jamal Westerman here. Now, here's a little positive video because a lot of tough things been going around. 2020, we all know it's behind us. The opportunity is coming, so stay ready so you don't got to get ready. You know what I'm saying? Thrive, don't survive, right? Because this is your year, this is your time. Your good things are coming. Just stay ready so you don't got to get ready and you catch your opportunities. Because listen, you're going to go to bed better than you woke up. Let's go.
What's up, guys? Cole Farron, former New York Giant and Test alumni. Just wanted to reach out and say, I know this year's been tough, more downs than ups, but just keep in mind, tough times make tough people. So whatever it takes, keep moving forward, keep striving for success. It's waiting for you. It's out there. Go out and get it.
Hi, I'm Justin Renfro, 2014 NFC champion and 2018 Grey Cup champion. And I just urge you to stay strong during this pandemic. You must be resilient through these tough times, and you must continue to work hard to stay safe.
Hey everyone, this is Cole Christensen, linebacker for the Los Angeles Chargers. This message goes out to everyone that's still trying to achieve their goals in this uncertain time that we're in. What I'll say is persistent hard work and staying the course is always rewarded. Even now, when the course may seem uncertain, that road that you're traveling looks dark and shady at the end, just keep working hard and keep believing in yourself that your goals will come to fruition. At the end of this, hopefully opportunities start opening back up again for everyone. But don't stop believing in yourself and don't stop working hard like you did before. I believe in you and everyone here at Test believes in you. Keep working hard. We'll get through it together.
Hello, you all. It's T-Gray Scales here, a linebacker with the Pittsburgh Steelers. I hope this message reaches you all. One thing I want to leave y'all with is that tough times don't last. Right now, it seems tough, and I can assure you that as we keep chucking away, going to be brighter days. I can almost promise you that. Just keep chucking away. Stay safe.
Hey, what's up, guys? This is Matt Lacoste, tight end for the New England Patriots. Just want to give a quick word of encouragement for anybody who's had any sports canceled, proms canceled. Man, just keep working, just keep pushing. We're going to get through this. And for you athletes out there, keep grinding, man. This is a time to get better. Yeah, there's no sports to be played in some areas, but just keep getting better. That's all you can do, and just hope for the best.
What's up, guys? I'm Jalen Embry, a defensive back who signed with the Houston Texans in 2019, and I recently played in the Spring League in 2020. Currently, I'm a free agent trying to pursue a dream just like you guys. We're living through some tough times right now, but if I was in your shoes, I would definitely keep the positive energy going no matter what, man. Your life is your message to the world. Just make sure it's inspiring. Nothing can stop us. We battle every day to get where we want to go, so why stop? Like, if you're a student athlete or just in the game of life, it's all the same thing, man. Don't give up on your dream. Keep going and elevate in numerous ways.
What's up, Test fam? Phil Nelson here. Look, in the world of the unknowns, there is one thing that's known, and it's that you have 24 hours to your day. Use it to your advantage. Identify your weaknesses. Turn them into strength. Use this time to your advantage. Go get it today.
Hey, guys. How you doing there? Joe Porter here. I just wanted to say, I know 2020 was a rough year, but I just want you guys to continue to stay motivated, stay positive, and above all, keep working. All right? We will get through this.
This is Coach Neighbors reporting from Baton Rouge, Louisiana. Just want y'all to know that I'm praying for y'all with everything going on in the world. Stay positive. Keep swinging. Stay in the fight. Energy and persistence conquers all.
What's up, everyone? This is Kyle Bowen, former Louisville and Rutgers quarterback and Test alum. I just wanted to give you a quick message. 2020 was a tough year on everyone, and unfortunately, life will continue throwing obstacles our way. My advice to you is when adversity is in your face, smack it right in the mouth and keep moving forward. I wish you nothing but success in 2021.
What's up, guys? Ryan O'Malley checking in from Test Football Academy. I just know it's been a tough time for everyone, especially athletes getting their seasons taken away. I know what it's like to have seasons taken away for stuff that's out of your control. So if I just have one message for you guys, worry about what you can control. There's been a lot of situations in life where you have no control over it. Just keep your head down, work hard, and everything will work out in the end, I promise.
Hey, guys, I know you. A lot of you guys are struggling with not being able to compete. I can tell you, keep going, stay ready. And I can tell you the Olympic mindset of everybody that I coach is it's better to be ready so that when it's time to go, you're ready to go, and to not be ready and find yourself trying to be in the best shape of your life when it's time to get ready. So stay encouraged, stay up, stay positive. This too will pass.
We hope this message gets out there in a super positive light. We want to thank you so much, Investors Bank. Thank you, Alpha Prime. Thank you, Cage Muscle, Carnison, Icon Meals. You guys have been phenomenal through this and supported us when it's really hard. So let's stay strong. Let's get after it. And let's get into 2021 on a real positive note. See you guys soon.